I'm at least at back reporting.
Oh. Ricky Funes, look, he throws $100 that you throw away.
This is, you just paid me, Ellie. You just paid me from the losses that you just did.
It's like some people throw away $5 bills, a $10 bill.
It's ones. It's a bunch of ones, Ellie.
You're doing the opposite of what everybody else does. Everybody takes a 100, wrap it with a bunch of 100. I mean, takes a 100, wrap it a bunch of ones. You take a one and wrap a bunch of hundreds.
No, it's just a one and a bunch
There's
of ones.
There's probably $2,000 in there right now.
You're right. Damn.
So Ricky, tell me about taking Juan to Spar Lomachenko. How'd it go, Juan?
It was a great experience. Great experience, man.
Why?
Damn, he's just at a whole different level. It made me change the aspect of him fighting.
Rigo now, because you were leaning towards Rigo now.
Man, let me tell you something. The way he is in there, so relaxed.
He's a killer. But what is that about Juan? Juan's sparring the best pound for pound fighter. And how did you do, Juan?
Juan held his own. It was him, Adam Lopez, and another kid, Josh from
Zuniga.
Yeah. They're not keeping Josh because he's a little bit smaller. Juan is a little bit too tall. He's looking for someone that's
Regan's outside.
Regan's outside, which is gonna be very difficult. I say sparring is sparring. You get a softball, and if you can't find that softball, then you sparring is sparring.
So Juan, how do you compare sparring Mayweather to sparring Lomachenko?
Why? Mayweather's guy, he timed you. And
Lomachenko.
He comes forward. He puts a little bit.
Let his hands go.
Yeah.
Mayweather's more of a counter puncher.
He doesn't hit you hard, but. When he breaks you down, he just like throws. He just keeps throwing.
Were you proud of Juan, Ricky? You were proud of Juan?
I'm very proud because we've been training. I was at Buddy McGurk's gym, and Juan is the type of fighter that will stay there, throw a 4-punch combination, and then he'll stay there and wait for him to get countered. We practiced that with Lomachenko, which is really hard to practice with someone that has that experience. And that class of a level, Juan did it. So that's what we've been practicing, a lot of head movement. Hey, a lot of head movement and working on his footwork.
Juan, when you sparred Mayweather, you told me he has 8 hands. People who sparred Lomachenko told me it's like you're sparring 4 Lomachenkos because he moves so much, you don't know. Is that true? Like he pops up like a ghost?
Yeah. He moves a lot and he confuses you.
Lomachenko confuses you and moves a lot. You can't hit him.
Yeah, at all.
But, alright, what's... You put hydraulics in there?
Dude, it's gonna be on there soon.
It looks like, you got robbed, Ricky.
Right.
It looks like it's a...
It's all stripped
down. Stripped. It's on bricks. What's next for Juan?
Fighting November 18th.
Juan, you're fighting November 18th?
And then I want to talk to the office, God willing, and everything comes out good. November 18th, he fights hopefully December 14th at the same place. I think Jesse Vargas is the main event on that.
You know against who?
Huh?
Against who?
I don't know. But Juan needs to start stepping
okay.
up.
Okay, why did you get this collar for your dog, Chico?
So you look like a killer. Come here, Chico. Did you see what it says?
No, what does it say? Who did it for you? Gooster?
Tan Goose. See, this is the double S, because that's the original from the last name.
Who did it for you, Ricky?
It's called Beast.
Like the City Loves brand?
Right. Sure.
Chico, are you a killer? Is that too heavy for him? He's like, he's working on his neck muscles?
He needs to, man, because he's petite right now, so he needs to get some weight.
Look at him, he destroyed his shit.
He's like your dog destroying your classic because you smell your other dog.
He got mad. She didn't get mad.
He said, this motherfucker with another dog, I'ma show him something.
Like a female, like a jealous girlfriend.
Hell yeah. What else going on with you, Ellie?
Everything's good. Samson, you called me yesterday.
OG, triple OG.
Juan, Samson says he has $250,000 waiting for Ricky on his movie set. And The Rock is starring in the movie. Reporting.
Turn up the volume and just sit back. You rockin' with the best, Ellie Setback. The wave of the future, we don't lose. Tell me what you watchin', ES News. He came a long way, all the way from Jerusalem. Heavy on the grind, competition, he abusing them.